Okay, the last multi-component I'll play for you. I mean, if you have time, I'll do another one, but I'll do one that you already know, and that's Abdul-Wahab Lilit Hub. So it starts, Abdul-Wahab being Abdul-Wahab, he has to do fusion. He has to imitate Tchaikovsky, Beethoven, and Verdi. And so the beginning is sort of nondescript. It's loud. The bowing is rough. It's not Egyptian bowing. It's sort of more imitation of Western orchestra. The articulation is rough, as opposed to later on when they play Egyptian music. So it starts like this. Etc. And he goes, and you know, whenever this is playing, the audience does not clap because this is not our music. But as soon as Abdul-Wahab goes into Abdul-Wahab and that he does address, etc. So here it is, Mahmoud Saghir, slow, majestic. Big up scale, and then he goes into Malfouf. Sorry, I'll do it again. Back to the original tune, Masmoud. And then he's going to go into Siciliano. And this is sort of a high mahin. This is very Sicilian music in six. And it was also known in medieval Arabia as the hazaj, six beat to a bar. So what happens here? One, two, three, four. And you found it in Alexandrian music in Sicily, and it could be a sort of common meter in our wonderful Mediterranean basin, sea. So Abdul-Wahab got this probably from some Sicilian folk song. Watch, you're going to go from six to a quicker Masmoud. Also, it's going to change not only the tempo, not only the meter, faster Masmoud, sorry, but also the maqam is going to go to Bayati. So, watch here.